Kapil Nirmal, who plays Nihal in Ek Veer Ki Ardaas Veera, has decided to quit the show a second time owing to creative differences with the production house, say sources. Earlier, the actor had left the show as he wasn't keen on being a part of the leap that was happening on the show. Kapil is not happy with the way his character is shaping up. Post the leap, his character was brought back to rekindle some romance between Nihal and Ratan's Sneha Wag's characters. However, now the production house will not be opting for a replacement for him. Instead, the character will be killed off in the following episodes and there will be a huge mystery surrounding his death, says a source. The actor refused to divulge the reason for his exit from the show and told us, "Everything that has a beginning has to come to an end. My track in the show will soon be ending."